even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream.
Jamaica, you're proud to be a Jamaican. Share of the live. Share of the live, Jennifer people. Majah Bless will be present tonight. What about Mr. Cox? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's a
you mean?
Not so far away.
What about Mr. Rain?
Keep shining.
Share of the live, Johnny Peak was share of the live. You're proud to be Jamaican. Yeah, man, we're there, we're there. Hey, Christian, work one, good night.
Not so far away, with the sun
bless and love, sir,
all through the day, and the land that we all love.
Fire! Share of the life of the general people.
Let's the moon and stars above.
Walk on, Mr. Grant. Share of the life, general people. Good night. We're rocking to roots reggae music tonight.
Jamaica,
proud to be Jamaican.
Every day feels like the day. Sweet reggae music playing. Negro from around Jamaica. Sweet, sweet Jamaica.
Sweet, sweet
Jamaica. Oh, Jamaica. Sweet jam, don't be on the problem.
Majah Bless is in the building, gentle people. We're going to be talking about Jamaica and the culture of Jamaica. You know what I mean? Majah Bless is in the building. But we just are going all our vibes until you join us.
What more you want?
Yeah, man, big up. Pro TV Jamaica.
And you saw me born, I'm in a transplant. What a nice place to live. Sweet jam, don't be on the problem. Is Dallas, I run, so what a nice place to live.
Big up,
Thomas,
big up,
Grover. Sweet jam, don't be on the problem. on the problem.
Yeah, man.
Dollars are on the man. We look on a banana boat and we're gone overground. Because instead, every way of
the yeah, yeah, yeah. Walk on, Mr. Slowly. Share up the lap, Johnny people.
But I jump down and give it its reward. What a nice place to live.
Sweet jam down.
The only problem is dollars are on the water. What a sweet place to live. Sweet jam down. The only problem is dollars are on. Yes, I'm a man, yes, I'm a comfort. Yes, I'm a man, yes, I'm an intense return. Regardless, we down of your people.
Yeah, man, yeah, 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 yeah. Is it that? I'm going to be asking a question. Is it that we're losing our culture? Because when I was growing up, I always look forward to listening to my grandparent talking or telling us dopey story. Is it that right now dopey story is still going on? Talk to me. People still telling dopey stories? People still telling dopey stories? I truly look forward for that when I was growing up, by the way. But why is it that we cut out all of these sort of things, right?
No.
We don't want to lose it. We don't want to lose all of that, you know, none at all. Majah Bless, you ready? We can look for the big boss. Majah Bless, I just sent you a request just now. Let me try it one more time.
Jamaica,
Jamaica, that's how I come from.
Real people do real, real things. Real Bung Bang Beng from floor to ceiling.
Yeah, chop, chop, set it.
Loud, loud, loud.
Ladies and gentlemen, Majah Bless is in the building.
Live.
Walk one.
Good day, you know, man. Oh, everything.
See, thank God. People. Yeah, man, we are give thanks, Ali.
Yeah, we love thanks. The vibration already, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, please share up the live. The big man is in the building. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to be asking you now, Majah Bless.
Yeah.
I'm going to be asking you to describe yourself with three words.
Powerful.
Three words to describe Majah Bless.
Powerful.
Yes.
Authentic.
Yes.
Real.
Yes.
Real people do real thing. If a Christian no and the fear. Queen, then a Majah and the king. You know? Yeah. Loud in a Christian. Julian. Up. My singer, Tisha Silvera, loud.
It worked.
Yeah, what there?
The fight.
We say we're powerful. So we're going to overcome that, you know?
Big economical condition. You must admit this is a glorious life. What a nice place to live. Sweet down, not the only problem is this to live. Sweet down, not the only problem is. Balance of helping pick up Jamaica, the land of food and water.
Majah Bless, you hearing me?
Yeah, I'm hearing you now. A while ago, everything went out, but what there, man? Live and direct.
I don't know what's going on, if it's... All right, make could try again, Majah Bless. Make could try again. Don't know what's going on.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, Chapins, I don't know what is going on with this internet, and them say we want to educate the nation and entertain the people them tonight.
Yeah.
I don't know what the people them are going with, you know.
May I tell you, I saw the energy try fight more while, you know. But as you say, we're powerful, so we are push back.
Just cool, man. So, as you describe yourself using three words just now. And as a youth from the inner city, remind the audience or the public right now where you were, which parish you originate from.
Well, Kingston Street, you know, a place called Denham Town. Most person would know Tivoli Gardens. Well, Denham Town is right across the road from Tivoli Gardens, you know, and back then was like one system.
Right.
So that's where Majah grew up, you know.
And I was reading something as it relates to you and your transformation in performing arts. And you started
yes,
at a very early age, at the age of 3.
Yeah, man. It's like my father, Bridgen, he had a sound system next door. So person said I was talking from very early, like, you know, close to 1 year old. I was speaking and soon after I was creating my own little poems, you know. My own little songs. So my father took me next door to where his bridging had the sound system, and they stuck some cardboard boxes at the time. At the time, like Dragon and Red Stripe, they used to come in some hard cardboard boxes. So they stacked a few of them so that I man could reach up to the turntable, and they gave me the mic and I chant my little song, you know, and the whole place mashed down. So from then, you know, from then, it gave me that passion to pursue music. Also, I must tell you that my mother, she's a poet, writes wonderful poetry. My father used to be a chanter, you know. He didn't take it professional, but in the house, he was always chanting. So I think that is where I got the fervor for words as well.
And there's a lot of stigma as it relates to the inner city.
Yeah.
How did you make that transition as it relates to you empowering yourself to become an educator, an actor, musician, and a number of things?
Well, sometimes I just feel like what is in you is just in you, you know, and it has to manifest. Because there are always seven different brothers in the environment, as, you know, many youths who choose the negative route. But from ever since, you know, I've always tried to walk on a certain path. I can't tell you that I wasn't tempted or whenever I step out of line a few times, but it was mostly on a positive path. I was like the head boy from high school, prefect all through, you know, primary school.
Which high school?
Tivoli Gardens High School, you know. Primary school.
Tivoli Gardens High School.
Yeah, primary school I left in 5th grade. Didn't go to the 6th from then, you know. I was awarded the most awards. You know, got a scholarship from SEPRAD because of how well I did in the common entrance at the time, you know. So I was always trying to walk that path. But I have two brothers who lost their life to the gun. So it is very real where we come from, you know. My father himself.
My condolences.
Yeah, man, give thanks, you know. Give thanks. So we have many other family members, many friends. My father himself, he got shot up as well. So it is real. But as I said, you know, I just saw it as my mission to tread a certain route. As a youth, you know, I used to volunteer a lot. Volunteer in the homes like Mustard Seed, Maxfield Park. Went to the prison, you know, to visit Father Olang down by I Olban Street where the AIDS hospice was. You know, that's how I spent my childhood. Spent my childhood in the Golden Age home where I volunteered as well. George Lazarus at the time, you know, gave me a little job to volunteer helping all the old people. So that has always been my mission. Then I joined a group called the Era Youth Foundation, which that group deals with border connection. So back then there was a lot of war in the inner city communities. There was war between Denham Town and Hannah Town, Denham Town and Craig Town, Denham Town and Matthews Lane. And it was almost impossible to leave your community, you know. But we braved it, and through this program, we went into all these different warring factions, and we brought youths together using music, drama, poetry. We brought them together, and we did a big performance, a big peace concert. Was a very powerful thing, and it was so successful that a lot of us, they took the program to England, where we did the same thing within the black communities in London at the time, because there was a lot of violence, black and black violence, especially with the, so we went to Stonebridge, Brixton, many places in London, you know, and it was the same mission. So that has always been my journey. The message of panic the borders. That is my journey from such time to now. Yes, Shania, real people do real things. You know, Sarika, big up, you know. Tisha, I'm a singer.
Oh, school, man.
Yeah, Denisha Shah, I'm see you.
And on a brighter note, I want to ask you this. Is it that reggae music has been appreciated in the way in which it truly should be appreciated?
Well, I want to tell you, it has been appreciated, but it's like, you know, there's a transfer. Right here was the root. Right here was the originators, you know. But now I realize that there are reggae shows happening in many places in the world without any Jamaican artists at all. So we need to find back our root. We need to find back what we have lost, because our music used to be about the message. It was the only music in the world at one point in time that we could look for the message. It was the music of the people, reggae. It was a music to teach and to lead. Garnet Silk had once said that music is the rod and we are Moses. But if you use the rod in the wrong way, then you're going to lead the people astray. And that is what I think the artists in Jamaica, they are forgetting, that the music is about the message. And the people out there, they want to hear the message. So we're making some other countries lead us in that message. Their songs are more meaningful. Some things that we're singing about is not relevant, you know? And the people are not looking to us for that message no more. So that is why there are shows happening in the world right now with no Jamaican artists. So we need to find back that power, man.
Right, and I truly agree with that. Who are your biggest influencers in the game of reggae? Last time we had the show, we paid our tributes to Daddy Uri.
Yes.
How has his life impacted yours?
I want to tell you, you know, I'm impacted by many, many, many artists. Growing up, I just love music, you know. Music was my joy. If, you know, you got beaten or you were sad about anything, music could make me happy. Music could put me in a different mood. Music was always my joy. So I grew up listening to many artists. I used to have my little tape deck at the time, you know. My father gave me a tape deck. And I just used to play different cassettes. When I was old enough to go on the street and buy cassettes downtown, I used to buy a lot of cassettes and just sit and play. So I grew up listening to many, many artists. I can't say that one artist influenced me. I'm influenced by so many artists. So I can't even call one name right now, you know? But definitely Daddy. Yeah, man. Definitely Daddy Uri did influence me, you know? As a youth, I grew up wanting to be a DJ. And you don't know him as the original DJ, so the influence was there, straight, you know? And as a Rasta man again.
And how did you make the transition to move into acting as well? How did that come about?
Well, I just love art, you know, because even in high school, I did art in CXC at the time. I was in CSTEC, you know, and passed it. But guess what? I didn't study art. The only reason why I took it, I just used to hang out in the art lab. But I was in academics. I was in 11 academics. So art wasn't offered, visual arts I'm talking. It wasn't offered to us in the academic stream. Okay. But I just always hung out there in the art room. And the teachers at the time say, you know, you could do this. So they just signed me up and I did it, you know. Always hung around in the woodwork lab where I learned to make wall whatnot and tile paper holder and all those things. You know, I just love art. So, you know, acting was just a natural part of me from them time there, you know. Visual and performing arts are something that I really like. So I think it came from me writing poetry. When I just went to the school in seventh grade, I wrote this poem in English class. And the teacher at the time, she was amazed by the poem, so she went and she showed the principal. And the principal wanted to meet this youth who wrote the poem, you know. So the poem was such a big buzz in the school that they framed the poem and they put it on the ninth grade block. And the teacher at the time, Miss Spence, her brother was a drama teacher, Mr. Eslap. So she also made me meet her brother. And that's how I went into drama. And he was the one who really introduced
you. You got that sort of trade from your mother, I would assume.
Yeah, man, most definitely. But as I said, my father himself was a chanter. So that is why a person used to refer to me as a melody poet. Because my father was the one chanting with the melodies, but my mother was the one with the words, you understand? So when I started to write,
I take it that you'll be doing a poem for us tonight.
Yeah, man, most definitely. Maybe a few if you want to, you know? We can chant.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
All right.
So they started referring to me as a melody poet because, you know, I added music to the poetry. So as I was saying, the English teacher, she introduced me to her brother, Mr. Eslap, who was a drama teacher. And I went there, he introduced me to dub poetry. You know, went to festival, mash it up in a dub poetry, you know, bring home the trophy a year time. So the natural progression now was acting. Whenever there was a play at the school, them said, "The youth are good in a poetry, you know, good in a dub poetry. So let's put him into the play, you know." And the acting come forward out of that from then.
In Jamaica, does acting is it monetary wise? Is it good or is it bad or what?
In terms of the finances.
Yes.
Well, there's nothing really to be gained financially, but it is something that we love. That is why we do it. And that is why I respect all of the actors in Jamaica, because I know that they have a passion for it. They do it because of the love. But every actor I know, they have an ex-9-to-5 just to survive. You know, no matter how big the name is, there's an ex job that they have to do to survive. It's not getting the
because
love.
Because Ghetto Youth is a well-renowned movie. But I think most Jamaicans would actually see that movie.
Real Ghetto Youth,
right.
Real Ghetto Youth, yeah, man. And that, you know, was just me taking it on my own to really empower the community, you know. So the camera, there was this bridging, Mr. Green. He had a camera in the back of his funeral parlor. And he said that he has this camera that he used to shoot funerals. So I being a person who graduated from Edna and have some training in drama and the arts, you know, I wrote the script. And I took the camera, went around at the time with my brethren Courtney Swaby, and we just started capturing the different scenes, you know. We got it edited, but it was really like a community empowering project. And it became a timeless classic.
Is there any film that is coming up as it relates to you being the star of the movie?
Well, right now I'm doing a lot of writing. Vibes Cartel has a new song to come out. It's called Every Hustler. I wrote the script for that. Also, I know a lot of persons watch Chanel Muir, The Pain. Mm-hmm. You know, she has a song called The Pain. If you watch that story, I wrote the script for that as well.
That was from you?
Yeah, man, I wrote the story for that as well. So. And there are quite a few videos out there, popular videos that I wrote the script. Writing is something that I enjoy as well, you know? So I've been writing.
Oh, okay.
Also, I've been contacted recently. I don't know if you know about the film called Joseph. It's a Jamaican and a Ghana film.
No, I'm not familiar with it.
All right, but it isn't released in Jamaica as yet, but it was released in Ghana. So those persons, they have contacted me to do some writing on a new project that they're doing again, you know? So that's to the film side.
So, Chanel Muir, Vibes Cartel are some of the artists.
Yeah, man, I obtain Prison Life, I wrote that one too. Nobody Danja, I wrote that one. Vibes Cartel, Pokemon Skank, I wrote that script as well, you know? Just to name a few.
What about, I think you have a song right now in Israel, right, currently?
Say that again.
You have a song currently in Israel right now, at number
yes,
one?
Man. We did a song with the number one reggae musician in Israel. His name is called Alan Soul J. You know, so we did a song with him. It's called
number
Kingston
one in Israel
Town.
Right now.
Yeah, at the time, I think at the time when the buyer was done, that was the number one reggae song there, you know. So just
you must be commended for that, man.
Give thanks. And I also did a song with the number one pop singer in Israel at the time. Her name was Nina Taib. You know, we had a lot of persons from Israel living in the ghetto for a time too. And I even went to Israel and performed, you know. Yeah, man, I see Denisha right here. Denisha is from the community as well. So she knows the whole vibe with the Israelites at that particular time, you know.
With so many things that you are capable of doing, how do you manage? How do you cope?
Well, more while it's like I watch Clark Kent, you know, in Superman. And there's a moment when he's Clark Kent in the office. Then him just pop off his shirt and chance I'm in a Superman. That's how I feel more while, you know? Because sometimes I'll be at school. I know you know that I'm a teacher, teaching at the Holy Childhood High School, but I can't be at school And then in the lunchtime, I have to run, go to the studio, record a song. So, you know, take off teacher shirt, take off tie, run go studio, mash up a thing, and then, you know, change back and come back, you know.
Yeah.
Good morning, students. I'm back in the classroom, you know. So, so we have to balance it. But as I said, all these things are things that I love. So it doesn't even feel like work. You know, I'm just full joy myself and just going in the direction that the Most High is leading me.
The song Believe in Your Dream, how did that come about?
Believe in Your Dream, that is with me and Tisha Silva, Silvera. All right, Tisha Star, she's on the live right now. You know the little girl who sang
a big song,
the Dirty Man, a big, big song. I love that song. It isn't released as yet, but it will be released soon. You know, it's a project by Shot and Stunning. Goodness.
And I want to tell you so that song that we want to hear tonight, you know. I mean, no number of people that want to hear that song.
All right, yes, sir. I have to go chant it. I have to go chant it, man. Tisha is on the live, so, you know, most definitely. I have to go chant that song, you know, because that song, it has a lot of meaning, you know.
Yeah, but Tisha, right now, it's what's going on.
Yes.
I think that's the song we really want to hear in our ears right now.
Yeah, man, because that is my message. If anybody knows me, they will already hear me saying, you know, never let your address block your success. And I've been saying that from high school. Because, as I said, I'm from where they call the Mother of All Garrison, where they call the worst place in Jamaica. But guess what? I've been all over the world. So never let your address block your success, you know? So that is why we talk about believe in your dreams. Say that again.
And that's why I'm saying you must be commended. Yeah, you know, based on the struggles from where you're coming from to where you're at right now, you must be commended.
Give thanks, Bung Bang Beng Master. Respect.
Up top.
Yes, yes.
And before you perform for us tonight, what's next? Or what's in the pipeline for Majah Bless right now?
Well, as I said, I'm just doing whatever the Most High motivates me and push me towards. So right now I also have a next song, it's called Hopes and Dreams. And I want everybody to check out that, you know. Do subscribe to Majah Bless on YouTube. The song is called Hopes and Dreams. A lot of persons, they like this song as well. I also have a song, it's called Ladies of the Night. Because as I said, I love to write, and I write on real issues. So Ladies of the Night, it chronicles the life of a prostitute. A single mother who became a prostitute trying to feed her child, you know? So these are the things I write about. Real things. Live, current events, you know? Those are the things that inspire me to write. So you can look out for those
real
projects.
Real people, the real things.
Real people, the real things. Real people, the real things. Real boom bang from floor to ceiling, I mean, say. Real people, the real, real things. Chris and the Queen, the Namaja and the King. Cadian Wright, Empress Cersei, Sarika, loud. Yes, Denise, cha-cha. I see you.
So you're ready to perform? You're ready to perform the song for us tonight?
Anytime, boom bang, ready now. Let me see if I can.
We're ready now. We're ready now. Ladies and gentlemen, share the live. Majah Bless is about to perform. For
loud me. Enough.
Let's
loud.
Go. Share up the live.
Believe in your dreams.
Life, gentle people.
Yeah, man, this song is
Majah
with me and Tisha Star.
Entertainment.
As I said, Tisha Star is the little girl that sang Dirty Man with Roman Virgo. And she's on the live right now, you know?
So she's on the live right now?
Right now, Tisha Silvera. So that's the future of the music. Really powerful, positive,
tonight,
young
Tisha
singer.
Wagwan.
Yeah, man, loud. And I'm going to introduce our next young star to you. Her name is Ngozi Wright. She's the first child to speak in Parliament. So some person will know her. Young dub poet as well.
Yes, I
you
remember
know?
That young lady.
Yeah, man. So Tisha,
I remember that young lady.
Tisha is not here with us tonight in the physical. So we're going to have Ngozi help me with Tisha's part, you know?
All right.
Yeah, man.
We face the difficulties.
Big up the share star. Loud. Everybody! Come to this is Ngozi, right? Big up the
good night. Hey, what's going on?
Live. What, how are you guys doing?
Atto.
So big up Bung Bang Beng.
Everybody!
Big up Bung Bang
Beng. Good night. Hey, all is well. It's good to see you, beautiful. It's good to see you.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
You're going to be singing for us tonight?
What did he say?
You're going to be singing for us tonight?
Yeah.
All right. I'm ready. You ready?
Fire!
Come on,
for
them
and
go.
Why you just hope a song that the world will cry? Me use a shawl by no one worry I. It's who the Gemini, the Ben Sheep and the I. This is Cherokee, let's us me a spree. LCD, TV, DVD and CD. Money lights and a sea, champagne like a tree. Me and Bozzy, BC, Benicine, Tennessee. Come and never fail, let me seal. Who let us seal, who seal and the tail. Plenty ale and fan meal. Be real and a seal, be a ear as a quail. This ain't the superstar, well a solid crown a rail of his
tail.
What's big and now doing what you said we couldn't do? Me swing like an eagle turning gray skies blue. Grammy a walking up, dreams coming true. 2 years in a row I must see deja vu. Back in high school me used to eat Japan and clear it up. But nobody else forgot the vice in my belly ever pop. The road to rock the riches was out of shady. Never did I have a fearful lady. Pay friends well. Never saw by because I didn't have a set, but I'm a rocking it, moving it, grooving up to the top. The real boom bang, bust a clap.
Believe in your dream, yeah. No matter how hard it seems.
Hey, hey, hey.
I don't believe in my dream.
Hot life.
But I believe in your dream, no matter how hard it seems. You don't believe in my dream, but I believe in me.
Pull up.
Pull
up. Fire!
We are
Bung
Bang. We are Bung Bang Beng. Elena, outline.
Oh,
you made my night. You made my night. Majah Bless.
Loud Bung Bang Beng. We tell you, say, outline. Every get to you to go
have a fat guy.
Get a youth of a
when
dream.
That touch road.
Full of time and a visionary. Full of time and a missionary.
Oh, Sanjeev.
Get a youth of Sanjeev.
Yeah, man. Hot life. Every get a youth, we have a big house and a fat jive, you know? Yeah, man. Bung Bang Beng Master.
Which is right.
I eat.
Which is right.
I eat.
Boy, Majah Bless, when that song touch road, it's a powerful track.
Yes, man, we look forward to it, you know. T-shirt style.
And that track supposed to, it's going to do well.
Give thanks, you know, with your support and the support of everybody on the live, most definitely. It's going to do great.
Fire!
Remind me now, Majah Bless. the next song that you'll be performing, will your daughter be in it as well?
Well, she can play and give support, but she has her own items, you know. So you know what? I'm going to have her. I'm going to have her give you a little piece. Dub poetry.
All right.
Let's special
right now.
All right. Let's build a sea for Jamaica. No pedophile pervert reaper. Let's build a sea for Jamaica. No pedophile pervert reaper.
Hey, big man, no little picnic. One with the sweet, you can't trick me. Take your old car and go on where you will go. Pervert, me no wanna drive from ya. Pervert, me no wanna drive from ya. God give to mankind, little children, stars where ya shine. Go kill them, murderer! You a go burn in a hell. You touch a little picnic, me a go tell. Kids don't talk to no stranger. Run and scream in a danger. From the air, children, electric tear. Those who agree, put your hand in the ear. Those who agree, put your hand in the yeah.
Pull up that for them.
Pull up.
Boom, bang, bang, bang.
Bang,
bang. Yeah, man, loud. Yeah, we tell us you're at live, you know, man.
Nice.
At live. That is the great and cause right.
Ngozi, you have made my night, darling.
Oh, you mean?
Majah Bless, I believe the people them with one a special track tonight. You have to give us one more track tonight.
All right. I mean, be like a medley. So the one is called Gone Away, you know? And we notice the state of Jamaica right now. Realize, just like everything gone to the dogs. So let me chant a little bit of Gone Away. As you say, we do poetry and we sing G as well, you know? So this is called Gone Away. You ready, Ngozi? Jamaica. Politicians with them lying tongues, they've been buying guns, you've been dying young, in a the couple lying down and mama crying son, in a my kingdom king son, oh yeah, boy, yeah, boy. Talk to them no man. Jamaica gone to the dogs, people, let us bring it back.
Say,
I'm gonna talk to you. What a judgment when election season come. Politicians come around with them cheese and bun. Them a bigot on you, them a wheel and turn. Them by a couple of 16 and 3 and gun. When the demon done in a the street, Lord run. Gunman, just get on your knees and come. The church celebrate to see Jesus come. A King Selassie, I have to bring freedom. Hold up that thing, Ngozi. Hold up that.
Oh, you mean?
That is experience, yeah. That is the faith, yeah. One day we'll be greater. From the movie. Cause if you see me in the street and a gunshot a beat, then you know that's how I'm living. Fear of things and read bodies on the white sheet, hey, you know, that's how I'm living. Come on! Beat dance and beat on the jack into the beat, so you know, that's how I'm living. No shoes upon my feet, no food to eat. Boom, bang, bang, represent. Cause we're the real. We know the struggles, we know the truth, tiche. We are real. If it's up the system, cause that's the revolution. Come on! We know the struggles, we know the truth. Real talk, many say they are the child, but me laugh. Never had the exercise to cut in half. Put for your talk, how much you suffer. Christian, you know about dumpling and butter. Them say we traumatized, but them can't see the logic. How many family members you know die tragic? Acting witty, seeking self-pity. Mama got a baby, but no milk in her kitty. Still ask new to some while you drive the expedition. See a man that did you them gun and ammunition. Yet you claim that you're the peacemaker. But you're not there, now you're turning into paper. When we get a Yoda, we know you're
hold up.
Oh my goodness. Live hot.
Hot live. Are we going to leave them with a one?
The journey of a thousand miles begins at one stepper. Broken child still a smiling number one prepper. Before you judge, listen my views. Can you take a walk in my shoes? Jamaica! In the heart of the inner city, there's a place where the gunshot back daily. Children are killed because they're in the line of fire. Schools have to close and it gets schools deadly. At the sound of the gun, the blind, the deaf, and the dumb have to run. Even the cats and dogs cower in fear as the sound of shell splinters in the air. Bung Bang Beng, a true story, you know? I'm going to talk to you. Me, the ghetto child, this flower growing wild. People always ask me why I never smile. What to smile about in this tenement yard? Forget a dinner money, match a gamble, tree a card. Grew up without mama kisses or hugs. Sold drugs for the thugs just to buy myself a lugs. At night, there was no place to rest my head. Sometimes I found shelter in a broken down shed. In the open land, I slept on a bag of sand. See, I was sinking, no one to hold my hand. Quickly going down, I couldn't turn my life around. Now you see my fears, it wears a permanent frown. What am I to do after all I've been through? Can you take a walk in my shoe? Jamaica, what am I to do after all I've been through? Can you take a walk in my shoe? So can you
walk in my shoe?
And will you
listen to my cry? One day I will reach my dream for the
fall. A true story. 15 years old, I weighed 80 pounds. Malnourished, pure skin and bones. The system was stiff. My mind began to shift. Started to shoplift until I found I had a gift. Found I had a sound to use a microphone. Educate uptown about downtown. Like many before us, they try to ignore us. They can never ignore my verses, my chorus. So I began to rise. Hear my vocal.
The wolf in disguise,
because I never saw something. I'm the one you victimize, the one you criticize, the one you despise, the one to see my demise. Refuse to hear my cries, told me to stop my eyes, but I opened up my eyes, opened my eyes. Born to fly, Bung Bang Beng, carry and ride. So can you walk in my shoe? Will you listen to my cries? One day I must reach my dreams, born to fly. The journey of a thousand miles begins at one step. Broken child still a smiling, I'm one prepper. Before you judge, listen my views. Can you take a walk in my shoes? Bung Bang Beng, until the ignoble and unjust people are ripped from our community. Until our people are no longer respecters of money. Until conflict resolution is seriously taught in the inner city schools where it is needed most. Until then, Everywhere is war.
Yeah, man, I eat. Give thanks.
Real people, the real things.
Straight realness.
Real people, the real things. Born Babylon, come after
feeling. Yeah, you know, my number one supporter. I'm going to give up everyone for the life of support, you know? Yeah, man. Christian, we see it tonight. Loud. Shauna Spencer. Shashian. Clark. Nelson.
Big
yeah, man.
Tisha Star.
Tisha Star. What you mean? Sister said, and go to the light. Loud. Yeah, man. You see? Yeah.
All right. It was a pleasure having you guys tonight. You know, sincerely, I appreciate. And I know for a fact that the people on the live appreciate the love from Majah Bless and Ngozi. You know, we really appreciate it. It was a pleasure having you guys tonight.
Yeah, man, we give thanks to the moment and the time, you know. Then, right, everybody on the live, you know, sometimes while we are chanting, to probably miss some of the names, but we big up everyone, man. Give thanks to the support, and as we say, never let your address block your success if you believe you will achieve. Right, Tisha?
Yeah, man. Box it up.
Boss it up. Ragadagada. Yeah, man.
And before you go to Majah Bless, how can people reach you if they want to get in contact with you?
Yeah, man, it's everything Majah Bless. So, Facebook, Majah Bless. YouTube, Majah Bless. As I said, please subscribe to my channel, Majah Bless. Support the movement, you know, KD and Right, Loud, right? On Instagram, it's Majah Bless Real Ghetto Youth. Everything spelt as how it should be spelt. Majah Bless Real Ghetto Youth. So follow me on Instagram. Everything else is just Majah Bless. All right? Ngozi, tell them.
And go ahead and follow our YouTube, me and my brother's YouTube page. It's called Super Twins Ngozi and Tafari. And go ahead and follow our Instagram. It's called Super Twins Ngozi and Tafari. Spelled with a Z7.
Super Twins 7, right?
All right. All
yeah,
right.
Man. Loud.
Fire! All right, bless up.
Yeah, man, love and honor, we give thanks. Trust me, everyone on here, we give thanks. Antoinette, yeah, man.
Be a heart.
Yeah, a heart of love, man, you know, Rastaway.
Don't scold her, man.
Fire!
Tarifa, my sister, bless up, you know, love and love.
Sweet Jamaica, man, I land that. You better stop loving. Respect it, man. Hear this, the Lord of mercy. Help me pick up Jamaica, the land of food and water. The system might not proud, but we love the bag of food and the gold.
Yeah. All right, gentlemen, people. The entertainment segment is over, right?
Until me reach out for it. So what a nice place to live. See, I'm the only problem is. Tell us all, so what a nice place to live. See, I'm the only problem is.
All right, so gentlemen, people. Remember to go over by YouTube and follow Majah Bless, Super Twins, and also Bung Bang Beng Master. You need to subscribe to the Bung Bang Beng Master YouTube channel.
Natural.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
Don't forget that. Super Quick. Majah Bless. All right, so you don't know the thing said, yeah, the people.
Yeah, man, blessed up.
The Bung Bang Beng Master is signing out tonight. One love, peace, and unity. All right? Take it easy.